Plastic.
What's the matter? Drawing a plank? I'm Plastic Man. And you're mean and under arrest. Feel the long arm of the law, you no good goon!
Plastic Man! I told you before, no gum in my office! Oh, boy. And I suppose you think you deserve to lounge around like this.
Sure, why not?
Why not? Why not? Why not?
Have you forgotten the debt you owe society? For all the crummy stuff you did back when you were Eel O'Brien?
Look, Archie, that was a long time ago. Sure, I used to be Eel O'Brien, but it's not me anymore. Now the name's Man. Plastic Man. I fight crime. Catch criminals. Why, this week alone, I shaved the stupendous stubble of the 5 o'clock shadow.
But Plaz...
But wait, there's more. I silence the psychosonic siren song of Lady Granite. Show's over, lady. And the week before that, I spin-dried Professor Spindrift, mowed down the grasshopper, returned the tuxedo, extinguished Firebug, salted Mr. Pretzel, and last but not least, mopped up that hydrated horror, the human puddle.
That's what you think, gum boy. Is it hot in here? I feel a bit flushed.
Oh, darn it, Plastic Man! That is it! When are you gonna stop stretching and start thinking? I'm here to help you, to be a cool-headed, even-keeled matter to you! I like you, O'Brien. You say you're a good guy now. Well, I believe you.